Cutting down on my lessons, told me hold up. When I started asking questions, I got blindfolded. They tried to take my vision. A malicious, vicious decision made by politicians. They keep me down when I'm on the coming up. I wanna replace my vote, but on the real, yo, it's running up. Let me sum it up. The world is out of order. We got a potential world war behind every border. Even at home, we got the fucking authorities dictating the majority to bully and harass the minorities. It's like the problem's black or white, so they attack and fight all the people who's living with the lack of rights. Is it right or wrong? Who knows? Who's to say? We got some dues to pay, even you can save the day. Pave the way so we can be equal. Yo, you gotta speak your mind, so come on, people. They wanna shut us down, but we're taking over. They wanna shut us up, but the game is over. Cause we got something that they can't reach. We got a voice and a choice and a freedom of speech. They wanna shut us down, but we're taking over. They wanna shut us up, but the game is over. Cause we got something that they wanna kill. We got a mind of our own and a free will. He got the wrong idol, run around, shaking hands with the US devil. Cause he ain't got the balls to be a rebel. Edit, dead it, nah, I said it, and don't regret it. You can cover your ears, but you can't forget it. Weapons of mass destruction, hocus pocus. The UN confirmed that the shit was bogus. But we went for it, and took part in all the violence. Investigation at home, equivalent to silence. So in retrospect, what they done for us? If we said no, they would probably hold a gun at us. And we can't afford to live without the US millions. We'd rather disregard our feelings when they kill the civilians. And fuck the news and what they're telling you and telling me. They're on a killing spree to gain world supremacy. We sleeping with the enemy nowadays. Got us living in this world like modern day slaves. That's right, we don't wanna be a slave. Fuck the government. It's time to make a statement. Put your hands up, clench your fists. If not, gonna be dismissed. You want your wishes to be granted. To make this your fucking anthem. Game over. Context of Bane.